Greetings. Today is Saturday, 16th of August, 2013, post-Fukushima. This is going to be a short video here. Just something that just about anybody can do. They can go down to the dollar store. They can pick up one of these windshield sunshades, flip it over, spray paint, or use duct tape, or black tape, or electrical tape, or whatever, and just let her out. Fukushima Plumegate. Let's do it. Let's get the fucking word out. Tepco is going to be trying to remove 400 tons of spent fuel, damaged rods out of a damaged pool. And they're going to do it in shifts. That means that it's not going to be a particular group of people that are used to each other's tendencies, so to speak. Whether a little bit slow, or they're aware of what's going on and how much danger we're all in if that process goes bad. They got 400 tons to remove out of a spent fuel pool that's sitting 50 feet up in the air. Five stories, 55 feet, whatever it is. You got a shaky building on shaky ground, on contaminated ground, spewing radiation. And to quote Obama, he says, we'll keep you informed, he said. As president, you should know everything that I know, is what he said. Is he saying anything? Is Obama saying a fucking word? No, he's on vacation. He's in Martha's Vineyard, playing around with the other pedophiles and prostitutes. Fukushima, Plumegate. 5,000 sailors sailed through the plume a mile offshore on the USS Ronald Reagan. 5,000 sailors. Guess what? The captain of that boat just got a promotion. The captain of the boat that sailed 5,000 sailors on a nuclear carrier through that plume is getting a promotion. Instead of an admiral's mast, which is a court martial of the Navy, and getting keel hauled, like his first officer should be also, and the chief of the boat for putting everybody at risk, he gets a promotion. While there's sailors dropping dead from cancers, he gets a promotion. He gets a promotion for doing such a great job on a nice big human sacrifice for Satan. He gets a promotion. Tepco is throwing the entire frickin' world under the bus, and Obama ain't saying a fucking word. I'll keep you up to date. As president, you should know everything that I know. That's what he said. You want to know what's going on? That's what's going on. Fukushima's going on. Hanford's still going on. Chernobyl's still going on. Three Mile Island's still going on. Fukushima fallout, cover up. This is Plumegate. This is Plumegate. That is radiation. You can't see it. You can't smell it. You can't taste it until it's too late. It's in the air. It's in the water. It's in the soil. It's in the grass. It's in the birds. It's everywhere. 3 Mile Island? No. This is 400 tons of spent fuel that they can at least attempt to recover before it just falls over. But they've got reactor number 4 that's got the same problem. They've got another 1,700 tons of spent fuel sitting there waiting to go up in smoke. They don't know if the fuel rod's broken. They don't know if they're burned. They don't know if they'll spontaneously combust. And Obama says he'll keep you up to speed. As president, you should know everything that I know.
We need to get subscribed and get this unity stronger and beat YouTube at their own game. Okay, that's what this is about. Like I say, go to the remix button, hit the remix button. That way you'll have this video and keep up with this. Otherwise, you know, YouTube's just going to control us, guys, and it's really bad.